Hello everyone, welcome back to my class. You know there are 12 verb tenses in English. This video will teach you about the three perfect verb tenses. Their name are present perfect, past perfect and future perfect. We can see a number line over here. So you know past perfect is a verb tense used for a past action that happened before another past action or time. Like for example, I had been to New York City twice before I moved there. She had gotten lost, so she missed the plane. You can see the red verbs here that are happening before the black. Another examples are, after he had done his chores, he fell asleep. We had taken 3 tests by Tuesday. This had happened. Future perfect is a verb tense used for a future action that will happen before another future action or time. For example, I will have been to New York City twice before I moved there. Again, you can see the red verbs are happening before the black verbs. So, she will have bought a house by the time she's 20. We will have learned Chinese before we visit China. By 7 p.m., you will have finished your homework. This will have happened. Will have happened. Fine. Next is present perfect. Is a verb tense used for things that started in the past and might continue in the future. It means the work is still in progress. You have studied English for years. For example, she has read half of the book so far. It may be ki she has finished now. We have completed most of our work today. He has gone to the office 5 times this week. Might be, may go again. This has happened. Next we have, let's see a quick review. Past perfect, happened before another action. I had played baseball before I cooked dinner last night. Present perfect, started in past, might continue. I have played baseball a few times this week. Next is future perfect. Will happen before another action. I will have played baseball before I cook dinner tonight. This was a quick review what we have learned in our the video. So hope you have understand the topic. Now we'll do the exercise given. Thank you so much.